So Sagarmata and I have come out for a little test sail, and there's just a very gentle swell rolling in across the Atlantic. So we've got full mainsail and the full genoa out at the moment, just sailing along quite nicely, just nice and steady. First time for sails up since we made a running repair to the rig and re-stepping the rig. I can't put too much tension in the rigging because it just pulls the bend back into the mat, so it's very much a balancing act for the route home.